Hi everyone, this is Joseph from Forest Tech Reviews, aka your favorite Cajun tech reviewer, back with another video today. Today's video, yes, I'm testing out the cameras on the Moto Edge 5G. Right now in this video is in 4K at 30 frames per second because it doesn't do 60. Boo. Nah. Y'all let me know in the comments, do you care if a phone can do 4K at 60? I don't really shoot 4K at 60 unless I'm doing camera tests. Usually it's only 4K at 30. How is the mic on here? How is it doing with the wind? Again, I'm just holding the phone, walking around. Yes, I'm at my famous little park. Check out the Texas skyline. There's not one, well, maybe one cloud. Look at the one cloud. But y'all let me know, how does everything look and how does that sound again? I don't know, for some reason, the wind picked up. I'm at 10 times zoom there. I'm gonna go back out. But y'all let me know, I'm gonna come back with 1080p at 60 frames per second. But y'all let me know what y'all thought about this part in the comments. Let's get a discussion going. Until then, peace. Okay, everyone. So this is 1080p at 60 frames per second. Again, how do I look? I mean, how does it look? And how do I sound? Yeah, it's kind of windy in Texas today. I don't know what's happening. It's always kind of windy, but it's always hot too. I'm always saying that about Texas and the San Antonio area. But what y'all think about this phone, how the video is doing? Again, I'm gonna do some photos too, so that way we can really see how good these cameras are, especially for the $499 I bought this phone for. Let's see, focusing problems. Yeah, a little slow, but not too bad. But what y'all think? I don't know. I love getting everybody's opinions when I do these type of camera tests, because you are the one who will be spending your money after you do your homework. Again, 10 times zoom. I knew it would look horrible, but I don't really zoom in too much. How the stabilization is, I'm just holding the phone, walking around. Again, also, the phone, I've been using it for a couple hours now, and it's been pretty good. Not too bad. Stay tuned to the channel. I will have more about my experiences coming up. But again, this is just the camera test. I'm going to come back with 1080p at 30. Until then, peace. All right, everyone. So this is 1080p at 30 frames. Yes, I'm still walking around my little park. I like going to the same location, so that way, if people want to go look at my previous videos, you can kind of compare and see what each phone did at the same location. I don't know, is that a good idea? Y'all let me know. Should I switch up locations? Again, how's the stabilization? How does that sound? I'm gonna zoom in again. It's just gonna be bad. And then I can zoom out. Look, I can go even ultra wide. That's ultra wide right there. That's actually pretty cool. I'm gonna go back to one time. So you can go to the ultra wide at 1080p at 30. The other two, 4K and 1080p at 60, I wasn't able to do that. Again, how is the color representation? Look at the grass. Almost fell there too. There too. How's that plane? Yes, I live near an Air Force base. Well, San Antonio has a couple Air Force bases. Joint Air Force bases. So, if you didn't know that, San Antonio is very much a military city, which makes it very special. We have a lot of great service men and women here, so shout out to all the service men and women. Thank y'all for y'all services. But again, I'm going to come back with the front-facing camera in just a moment. And to then, you know what I'm going to say? Peace. All right, everyone. So this is the front-facing camera on the Moto Edge. What y'all thought about the 4K and the 1080p footage? How do you think this one looks? Again, how do I sound and how do I look? Man, I need some Botox at the top, though. My forehead. If y'all know any Botox doctors, let me know. I probably wouldn't do it anyway, but let me know in the comments. How does that sky look in the background? Actually, it looks pretty good. The color of my shirt looks really good on the screen, too. The surprising thing on this phone is the screen. I really like the display, and I can really see during the daylight. I mean, it's not the brightest phone I have, you know that, but it does get pretty bright. And the colors are pretty good. The speaker, I'm going to have to definitely test it out. Probably put that against the Poco phone and see how the speakers do. But overall, what y'all think? Actually looks pretty good. But I'm going to come back with some photos and also some nighttime video and photos too. Until then, peace. Okay, everyone, so this is the nighttime video on the Moto Edge 5G. I don't know what's going on, but alarm is going off somewhere. No, it was not me. But what y'all think about it, y'all let me know. Yes, this is in 4K at 30 frames. Ah, don't do that to the light. But what y'all think? I love how the 4K at 30 does have stabilization and it's really good. It is really good. Also, I noticed on night mode, you actually have it on the front camera too. Which, I don't know a lot of phones that do it that way. I was trying to think, does any phone that I have actually have night mode on the front facing camera? And with all the phones that we review, I don't remember one. I could be old. Could be a mistake on my part. But yes, I'm walking around my little shopping center. Yes, Big Lots is right there. Y'all know where I'm at. But I'm going to come with the front-facing camera and also some nighttime photos. So the photos will be next. Until then, peace. Alright, so this is the front-facing camera on the Moto Edge. Yes, it's in 1080p at 30 frames. I don't know how that look and how that sound. How does the background look? Yeah, look at Big Lots. That alarm is still going off. But what y'all thought about this whole video, how are the cameras on this phone? I really will be doing a comparison between the Poco and the Moto Edge because they're very close to each other, especially in price right now. And I think it would be a great battle. Look, somebody actually turned the alarm off. But what y'all thought about the whole video? What about the photos? Is this phone worth $499 or it will be $699 after the sale, if the sale ever goes away? I don't know. I think the front cameras actually look pretty decent. Not too bad. I definitely need some Botox at the top, but it is what it is. So y'all let me know what y'all think about it. Are these cameras worth it? I think they're actually pretty good. They actually have a lot of features on here. Different things you can do with the cameras. But y'all let me know. That's why I do it. So that way y'all can do your homework and make your own decision. But if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, make sure you do so for more coverage on the Moto Edge 5G. Also, make sure you follow me on Twitter at Forrest Reviews. Become part of the BAM Nation. And until next time, peace. I'm out of here. Y'all have a great day.